important.
Are you all right, madam? Let me help you.
Sir, you'll have to knock.
Got everything?
Yes, now if you'll excuse me, I have a train to catch. Gosh.
Well, then I suppose you won't need this.
What, are you one of those pickpockets?
Pickpocket? Do I really look that impoverished to you? I'm honestly quite offended.
I would like my ticket. What?
I'm not hearing it.
Hearing what? I don't have time for this. I'm seriously running out of time, so would you please hand me my ticket now?
Why? Aren't you rather ill-mannered for a lady?
You are insufferable.
All right. Well, how about the ticket for your name?
Pardon? It's Maisie. Now give me the director ticket. It's Ben. Do you realize what you've just done? You made me miss my bloody train. That was my last opportunity and it's gone.
Aren't you posh? Can't you just purchase another ticket?
You are absolutely preposterous. I can't just purchase another ticket. You ruined everything.
Oliver.
What?
My name's Oliver.
Don't want your fazy name. Good day, Oliver.
So, France, what?
You read my ticket, didn't you?
Well, that was growing rather tiresome for how long you were searching for the bloody ticket. I mean, what's so important about that damn thing anyway? It's just a piece of paper.
Could you be any more obnoxious? You know nothing of my life, so I suggest you shut that ball in your face and stop following me like some stalker.
Oh, I'm sorry, Your Highness.
Didn't nobody teach you manners?
Manners? Do you really want to talk about manners? You are hardly a lady.
You take that back. Do you have any idea who I am?
No, am I supposed to?
Never mind. Forget it. Cheerio.
No. You come back here. You can't just say something like that and not offer an explanation. I mean, what? Do your parents own the Sultan or something? Wait. Maisie? Maisie Darlington, that is you. Oh my god, wow.
Yes, that's me. Perfect little Maisie in a perfect little house, living a perfect little life with a perfect little family.
Wait, so that means aren't you to be wedded to that Solomon boy this evening?
No, you ask far too many questions. But you must know, it's your interest in marrying my cousin.
Cousin? Wait, is that what rich people do?
Apparently so. Why would I want to marry my chaperone of a cousin, Jesse Solomon? It is utterly disgusting. I can't believe my mother would...
Your mother is making you do this.
Yes, and it feels like I'm suffocating. I don't want all of this. I never have. All of these stupid fancy parties and dresses and this whole life. It's not me. And my mother is forcing me to be a part of it, and I didn't know what else to do other than run. Oliver, you don't understand. There is no escape from my world. I mean, you look free. I live your own.
Free. You think I'm free? Do you know what I would do to be in your position? To have all that money, that land? You have something to fall back on and I don't. My mother's a drunk and my father's God knows where. And I have four siblings to look after on a daily basis. So no, I'm not free, you entitled little bitch.
I had no idea. I'm deeply sorry, Oliver. You are right. That was selfish and rude of me to say. You said your mother. Are you perhaps one of the brewers?
I understand if you want nothing to do with me now. You wouldn't be the first. Every time someone hears about my family's insolent behavior, they leave.
No, actually quite the opposite. You're probably the only person in my life who's ever told me the truth like that. Everyone always tiptoes around the words with me. And to be honest, I wish more people would be like you.
I apologize for what I called you, by the way. But I suppose you're welcome.
Let us start over. I am Maisie of the Darlington family.
Oliver Brewer. But for one thing that knows this suits you better, I would like to show you something, Miss Darlington.
Trying to get close, I see.
Sorry. Are you going to bring all that baggage with you?
Oh, that. No, actually, I don't think I will. You expect me to walk you that?
Yes.
But it's dirty.
Come on.
This is extraordinary, Oliver. How did you ever find this place? I have been roaming around this entire town since I was a little girl, and never have I seen anything quite like this.
Well, I would come here after my parents would fight at the pub. Every time I would see it, it felt like I could breathe again, and I was at peace again. But then my younger siblings were born, and I haven't been back since.
Do you feel at peace in this moment?
I think I do, my darling.
Marry me.
What?
Let's get married today.
Wait. All right, let's get married. Welcome to the family, Miss Darlington.
That's Mrs. Brewer, too.